The 20th of February, 2024. ACCC breakup powers would be a big stick to corporate Australia, Fels. The former watchdog supports giving the ACCC more powers to deal with anti-competitive behaviour, but is unconvinced there's a case for breaking up Coles or Woolworths.